Hey, what are you doing? You got some business with our bar or something?
I'm here to meet the owner, Kazuki.
Hey, shithead! What family do you work for anyway, huh? I bet you're from the Shimano family. We don't need to be taken care of by some gangsters.
What are you talking about? I'm just looking for Kazuki. I'm not Yakuza.
You think I'm a fucking idiot? Look at you, fuckhead! You couldn't be any more Yakuza if you tried. So, what the hell do you want? What do you want with Kazuki-san?
Relax. I didn't come here to fight. I just want to talk to Kazuki.
Shut the fuck up! Just because you're a Yakuza doesn't mean you can boss everyone around. Even in this city. People do just fine. Without any help from the fucking Yakuza, they make an honest living. Unlike you. At least Kazuki-san has made a name for himself without any help. You fucking Yakuza! Don't fuck with Kazuki-san!
How many times I gotta tell you, I'm not Yakuza. You retarded or just deaf?
Fuck you! You're not coming in here, you fucking asshole!